have to start with problem set 3, question number 14, last question of this problem set. Rupees 1000 is invested at 10% simple interest. Means this 1000 is the principal. If you will invest the 1000 rupees at that time, principal is equal to 1000 rupees. Rate of interest is equal to 10%. Check if the interest amount at the end of the every year is in AP. If this is an AP, then find the amount of the interest after 20 years. Means principal is 1000 rupees, rate of interest is 10%, and after each and every year you have to find out whatever be the amount coming of the simple interest, that thing is in AP or not, that you have to identify. So the activity based question for completing the following activity, so you have to complete this activity. Whatever be the things in the empty box, you have to fill that box properly. So simple interest formula, everybody knows the simple interest formula. Simple interest is equal to P into R into N upon 100. So you have to put the, for the simple interest after first year, when for after first year N is equal to will come, N is equal to 1 will come. So P is equal to 1000, rate of interest is 10, N is equal to, you have to put 1, you have to find out the simple interest after first year. At that time you have to strike the 20. At that time 10s are 100 will come. Then simple interest after second year, so N is equal to, you have to take 2, and you have to put these values in the given formula, 1000 multiplied by 10 multiplied by 2 upon 100. At that time if you strike these 2 zeros, at that time 10s are 100, 110s are 200 will come. Then simple interest after third year, at that time N is equal to, you have to take 3. Principle is same. For finding the simple interest for each and every year, the principle will come same. Rate of interest is also same. Only for the third year N is equal to 3 you have to take. And from that you have to strike these 2 zeros. At that time 10s are 100, 100, 10, 100, 3s are 300. According to this, first year interest will come 100, second year interest will come 200, third year interest will come 300. According to this simple interest, after 4, 5th and 6th year will be 400, 5th year 600, and 6th year 600 respectively will come. For this A is equal to 100 will come. For this is the interest of the first year, so this is the A. Then you have to find out the common difference. Common difference means this one is the T2 term, this one is the T1 term. Means if in between the consecutive years, means this is the interest of the first year, second year, third year. If we find out the common difference in between them, at that time common difference of the 100 will come. D is equal to 100, A is equal to 100. Amount of the simple interest after 20 years. For after 20 years, if you want to find out what interest will come, at that time N is equal to 20 you have to take, and you have to utilize the formula Tn is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. Then you have to put the value of N as 20, A as 100 and D as 100. At that time this will come, A is equal to 100, N is equal to 20 minus 1 and D is equal to 100. Then you have to do the product, 100 as it is you have to write, plus 20 minus 1 is equal to 19. 19 multiplied by 100 is equal to 1900. 100 plus 1900 is equal to 2000 will come. And amount of the simple interest after 20 years is equal to rupees, what you have to say, 2000 rupees. Means in this way you have to fill the activity, but you have to try to understand this is the interest of the first year, interest of the second year, interest of the third year, interest of the fourth year, interest of the fifth year, interest of the sixth year. This is the T1, this one is T2, this one is T3, T4, T5, T6. So this is the term of the A. Common difference between two consecutive AP is 100. So D is equal to 100, A is equal to 100. And after means 20th year, 20 years interest you have to find out. At that time N is equal to 20 you have to take. and you have to utilize this formula Tn is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. You have to put the N as 20, A as 100, D as 100, and you have to find out the answer. I think you understand all these things properly. You have to write all these things in the notebook. Thank you.